Also new tonight, the New York State Thruway Authority has announced changes at the toll booth. Beginning Sunday night at 8 o'clock, drivers who go through the cash-only lanes will be billed by their license plate numbers. Drivers will go through the lane without getting a ticket from a toll attendant. And when they exit the Thruway, they will tell the toll collector where they entered and provide their license plate number. This will be in place until further notice.